Well, we square or multiply the two side lengths together to get the area. So this first side length would be 2, since 2 times 2 equals 4. The second square would have a side length of 5, since 5 times 5 equals 25. And the last square would have a side length of 9, since 9 times 9 equals 81.